Pythons are fearsome predators and very dangerous to all animals. Today we will watch the scene of a python fighting a gorilla. The gorilla's intelligence and fighting power against one of the most fearsome predators on Earth.Gorilla. This primate has a large body, can be up to 2 meters tall when standing upright and weighs nearly 200 kilograms. Gorilla is known as a strong monster with a large appearance, much stronger than humans, strong and intelligent hands and a gorilla's punch that can deform everything facing it. Despite its large body, gorilla has an average running speed, about 35 to 40 kilometers per hour.An adult gorilla can lift objects 10 times its body weight. When confronting giant pythons, they are very large in size, with a length of up to 10 meters and a weight of up to 550 kilograms. They hunt by wrapping tightly around their prey's body, squeezing tightly, causing the victim to die from suffocation, rupture of internal organs or internal bleeding.After the prey dies, the giant python will swallow the entire victim into its stomach. An average-sized anaconda can squeeze with a force equivalent to 250 kilograms. According to you, which one will win, the python or the gorilla? Please comment to predict the results.
Thank you. you.